Two people are dead after a murder-suicide in Luzerne County. State police say 65-year-old Robert Schaefer shot his wife, Sandra, inside their home on Haverford Drive in Laughlin on Monday. Troopers say after killing his wife, he turned the gun on himself, and it happened as the couple were sitting next to each other in recliners in the living room.